Before starting this video, in case if you're not subscribed my channel, please take a moment and subscribe to my channel. Now, you can also follow and contact me via Instagram and Facebook. The link will be given in the description. So let's get straight away started with the video. Here we'll open our Chrome window and open pygl.techblog. So here I have given all the steps where we can get out to this error. So here, clicking on the first blog, click on read more. The link will be given in the description for this blog. So here are the certain steps you must follow to get out through this error. Now we will open our Arduino IDE, and then we will go to the preferences and install our additional board manager link. So here, as you can see, we need to copy this link and put up in our additional board manager URL to get the desired board. So we will just paste it. Since I have already done this, these are the steps I'm showing how you can do. So once you are done with this, you get the board as NodeMCU 1.0. So now, before that, what you need to do is go to the manage libraries and search for ESP2866 to install the latest libraries. So once you install those latest libraries, you get the board named NodeMCU 1.0 on your board manager. And then what you can do is, we will check for the port if we have it or not. So while checking the port, you can see I have only Bluetooth device, or the Windows user might not find any port. So this is the case where you are not able to get this error, but still we'll just try to upload a code by taking an example of Blink. Here I'm going to upload this code. As you can see, it is trying to get connected, and you need to click on reset button before it's trying to upload. So sometime it might be due to that. While connecting, you need to put a reset button so it will start uploading. This is one of the possible solution for the people who have port but not able to upload the code. So as you can see, we got an error over here. So to eradicate or overcome this error, what we need to do is we need to install latest drivers. So here there is a link for installing the latest driver. Here you need to open this link and go to the downloads. Here you need to install with the latest drivers. Here I'm using Mac, so I'm going to download it with Mac. Windows user can download the Windows one, and then just open up this downloaded zip file, and then as you can see here, we have got the drivers. We'll open this drivers up. So once you see here, there's a installing of this VCP driver. I have already installed this. I'm just showing you guys how you can do this. And once you install that, here you need to make certain security changes. Here, go click on the Apple logo, go to the system preferences, and then go to the security and privacy. Here, make sure that it should allow the apps. So the button should be on that. So that is the one thing you need to do. So once you are done with this, here we will see we have got one more port over here to upload to our NodeMCU. We'll just click on this or select this and then upload the code. So we'll go to the sketchbook and try to upload the same Blink code. So as you can see, it's trying to upload, and here it is trying to get connected. As you can see, the Blink code is uploading to our NodeMCU. If you find this video helpful in any way, please do subscribe my channel and please follow me on Instagram. Thank you.